Hello, Green Wave fans. My name is Ashley Westby, and I'm 6'3". I'm a junior, and I'm from Houston, Texas. I play center, and I previously attended Clear Lake High School. When I was thinking about coming to Tulane, I was looking at how far I was away from home, and that was a big deal for me when I was deciding on which university to go to, was distance from home. One of my most memorable moments would have to be when we beat LSU both times, I want to say, because on the bench it's a lot of cheering and you really get into it sitting there watching and trying to get everyone to get pumped up for it, but that was really exciting. My first goal this year is to play, which is a big one coming off of an injury, but after that, hopefully getting some playing time and going from there. Something that no one else knows about me is that I'm really obsessed with music videos and I could watch them for hours.
What's your favorite
band? My major is business management, and after graduation I hope to get a job. For my time here, I want them to remember me as the person that fought through adversity and, you know, kept trying and never really gave up. So.